The third Indian room contains a precious Japanese treasure. Once again embedded into European decorations on the walls of the room are eight panels of a Japanese folding screen dating back to the Momoyama period, which was dismantled in 1750. The eight panels were originally part of an interrelated painting of Osaka Castle, which had belonged to Toyotomi Hideyoshi, the unifier of the realm, and already been destroyed back in 1615. It depicts a bustling cityscape of Osaka with views of the formidable castle of the Toyotomi family, as well as the curved bridge leading to the Sumiyoshi shrine. Brightly colored scenes show various types of people coming and going in the castle town and tell of how life would have been in a place that was greatly dominated by the court and the duties and pleasures of the samurai nobleman. This extremely rare and valuable piece is not only exceptional for Europe, but also very rarely found in Japan.